because we're using a new video software, the layering is different. Therefore, the names were swapped. But I have solved the problem. Nothing else will go wrong this stream. And that's a fact.
It's been a day. Anyways, let's shall we get into a bit of a week recap?
Hit me with it, Meg.
Hit me with your best shot. PC and console, Heart of Deimos is live. We have been hotfixing out the Wahoo. Today, Xbox One and PS4 got an interim build, which was basically all of the code fixes and changes that have come since the Heart of Deimos launch on PC. So a lot of Necromech stuff, Hellman stuff that we weren't able to hotfix because it is code. We chucked that into a cert build and it went live today on PS4 and Xbox One. Switch is in cert right now for that. We will hear back probably next week on when we will be able to launch that interim build for you. So just stay tuned, our Switch Tenno, and we will get some news to you soon. And of course, we're just going to continue to hotfix. We got, you know, we're on 7 now. The 7th one was today.
Yep, we're going, we're doing. I think, you know, I've been here for every update, and I always like to see how fast we can turn around fixes, what the general, you know, launch state a build is in. And there were some bugs, but overall, I'm just super happy with the community, their understanding for the fixes and the diligence in reporting. I think we've really hit a stride in like how to the best way to support the worst bugs at the top of the thing. So props to the community for being awesome with reporting the major ones, whether you do it in a, you know, comedic way or just a really detailed way. It really helps us triage, if you can envision it that way. We're super grateful. So thank you, everyone. It's been awesome to see everyone jumping into Heart of Deimos and really loving the characters and the world and the crazy day-night cycle. So huge props.
Huge props. Moving on, Lotus statue. If you didn't see during TennoCon, we debuted the Lotus statue. If you're in Twitch chat, you can do !Lotus. Oh, wow, Rev. Look at that asset.
There we go. The stream looks good.
Sorry, it's worth it. You know why? Because that is a beautiful statue, and that right there is a pack that you can get if you want. You can also pre-order the statue alone by itself if you want, but you have to pre-order it. You only have until October 1st, and then pre-orders will close on this Lotus statue. And it's actually the biggest statue we've ever made. It's 11 inches tall, so it's a bit taller than Reb. It's made by Happy Worker, who is also the same people who made the Excal Umbra statue, which is also amazing. So don't miss out on your chance to get the Lotus statue. I will definitely be not missing out on that.
It's like the opposite of a double negative.
And then Twitch drop tonight is continuing the community Tennogen Prex cards. The campaign goes until next week, I believe the Tuesday of the 8th, I want to say 11:59 p.m. Eastern time. That is when the campaign ends. So today's stream, Monday stream, and Tuesday stream will be your last chance on the Warframe channel to get the Tennogen Prex cards. But it is a directory-wide. Anyone streaming Warframe that is linked can drop the card. So if you haven't collected them all yet, what are you doing? What are you waiting for? Get her done.
Now, I think of all the resources, people are fixating on the Railjack prices. So we are still looking at it. I will go back real quick just to take a look at them, because it's one of those things where Railjack's only been around for 6 months. We did base it on a statistical version. And if you didn't play a lot of Railjack, you won't have a lot of Railjack resources. But in specifics, I think they were the Fresnels. Yeah, like I've played Railjack for quite some time and you need 1,000 Fresnels to feed, but I only have 546 in all my time. So we are still looking at this. I'm not using my account as the one trick to rule them all for decision making, but I just want to show everyone kind of where we are so that when you're having these conversations, you know, relative to us and our own, like, not DE but player experiences, we're still looking. So there you go. I have no Fresnels to give.
You're fresh out of Fresnels.
We are streaming from home. We are using our home rigs. My home rig will be better next week. I have all my hardware, like a meter and a half in front of me. I got a Ryzen. I didn't get a Threadripper.
Love, love, love.
You just got really quiet all of a sudden.
Oh, hello? Hello?
Super
what
weird.
Is happening?
Yeah, you're really super quiet.
You're super quiet.
I did nothing. Is my computer haunted today? Can you hear me at all?
It's possible. She gets real crazy over there and just starts ripping shit out. Oh, now you can't hear it at all. Now you're just gone. So I'm going to use... Oh, wait, she can still hear me. Oh, I was going to make fun of her. She's writing something on a notepad. Jackal, it's dead. Oh. Hey, what's up?
Hi. So it's dead. Like my chair rolled over the cable and severed the cord, so it's not working.
Okay. Someone just asked me why I'm still wearing headphones, and I'm like, that's a good point.
Well, you gotta listen to Taylor.
Oh, Taylor!
I'm screaming into the void!
Okay, so just in case you're wondering what the hell is going on, I'm running the stream from my computer, but my headphones just died, and we switched things up. So I can only hear Megan. Megan can hear Taylor and me, but I don't think Taylor can hear me, can she?
I can hear
you. No, she can.
She can hear you. You just can't hear her.
I can't hear Taylor, but everyone watching can hear everyone.
Yeah, it's fun. We're having fun. Oh. That is all your featured JoJos for the summer 2020 contest. And these, I believe, Helen is going to be updating the featured JoJos tonight with these winners.
But there will be JoJos up there. So make sure you hop in game, go to your dojo node, and visit some of the hard work of your fellow Tenno and give them some props, because this is like a slice of the community that's always just innovating, getting super creative, and just send them your appreciation because they do crazy fun things for just us to enjoy. So send them your love. Yeah, a couple of things of note, we do have a long weekend this weekend in Canada. So we actually have the studio closed tomorrow as like a post-update celebration. And then we're also closed Monday for the Labor Day holiday in Canada. So we have those 2 days off. So just keep that in mind if you're looking to get a hold of someone on your favorite video game dev team, or maybe, you know, your any reason at all, the dev studio itself is closed. So we will not be around.
Ah. I thought I was muted, but I wasn't. I couldn't find the button.
She just went, ah. Reb, what are your parting telephone words?
Everything that could have gone wrong has gone wrong in my life today. Thank you for your time and patience.
Perfect. Taylor, any passing words?
This is so funny and so fun. Just amazing. Hope you guys have a good long weekend.
Thanks, Taylor. You too. All right. Wrap it up, Reb.
All right. I'm going to switch us off to a post-stream roll. And thanks for watching, community. We'll see you next week.
Bye-bye. Bye. And that is your feed, or that are all that. I think your mic was probably just away from your mic.
Our names are swapped too. Whoops.
Oh, I'm Rebecca. Megan, you're fired.
You want to ask where Pablo is?
If you really want Pablo to be here, it's all in the name, right? So we can just change my name to Pablo. And adios, amigos. Wait, no, the opposite. I'm Pablo now.
One glass of chalky milk.